Like, you should have said fuck everybody, nigga. We pop.
Yeah, what up, people? What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Cam Ben, chilling out with the Catch Administration. We are on URTV. Y'all know what the fuck it is. Shout out to everybody that's
any club with the snuff, nigga. Yeah, any club. Goonies, nigga.
The Goonies. Real reckless, baby.
Listen, man. Fuck T-Rex. Fuck motherfucking Murder Mook, nigga. You's a bitch-ass nigga, man. You already know that, man.
Hey yo, check it. Hey yo, who fucking with Cashmere? They bluffing. Street game front and flowing about nothing.
Uh-huh.
I'm duck hunting like 85 in this bitch. Keep my flow tight as I strive to get rich.
Yeah.
I hate a snitch, see I'm true to the game. They on the other side standing true to be lame. Used to slang coke weed. Crack man, but fuck that, I'm a vet with that heroin. Got my two cards chefing it up. Quinine and Bonita, lactose for needles. Serving them white boys that look like the Beatles. Paul McCartney got them screaming like Rocky. Adrian, that's what it do to a motherfucker. You see that 10 might lose you a motherfucker. Hey, what can I say, man? I'm a hustler. Pray God forgive my sins like others. Got fiends ready to suck my dick. Ready to give away they daughter just to get that hit. Blame Poppy. He taught me how to mix that shit. Had my models like Ty, you ain't no son of a bitch. What you doing? Ruining your life? Got me locked up in jail facing 7 years of my life. Like damn, how I roll these dice and ended up with a deuce. My life is the truth. Now I'm stressing, begging God for a blessing. Reading the Bible, trying to learn me a lesson. Now look, that deuce was from Brooklyn. I'm up in the booth like God, good looking. And he know I'm still a G. He know I'm still gonna be who the hell I be. He know I'm still gonna be in and out the streets. But won't put nothing before them raps and them beats. Life's sweet, I'm roasting these motherfuckers. And I ain't gotta put the toast to these motherfuckers. My whole crew is full of official headbusters. And all they gotta do is hear your boy Prosper. By 012, I should have me an Oscar. Movie deals, homie, I'm for real. Administration meals, administration pills, administration G's, administration deals, administration cash, administration meals. Still in the street, my administration's real. And ain't nothing y'all could do to it. Homie, I'm just getting started, so y'all just get used to it.
Get it, Cash.
I know that.
Side North, man. Cash, motherfucking me in the cash.
Yo, man, y'all check it out. It's good, y'all. It's poppin'. What the fuck it is,
look,
man?
Look, hit on that nigga right good, there. Buddy, talking baby. About that shit. Yeah, that bottom shit.
Oh, we in the hood, baby. What the fuck y'all niggas thought, man? Y'all niggas know what it is, man. It's Cashmere, the Cash Administration. We in the hood. We in Brooklyn, East New York. Brooklyn, East New York. Brooklyn.
Yeah, Cashmere. So it's a lot of controversy out here. It's a lot of talk. You know, especially from Saigon and him saying, fuck the new generation rappers. How you feel about that situation right there? Cause you are the future, like.
Well, what I feel about that is like, who is he to say, like, who's the next generation? Like, ain't he supposed to be the next generation? So, like, I don't even listen to dude music like that. Like, I don't really, you know what I mean? I know him by being with Just Blaze and running out of the club with Prodigy, my nigga Prodigy. And I fuck with Prodigy, big really? Shout out to Prodigy. I'm in that Dirty New Yorker video before he went home. We chilled in Queensbridge together. Big shout out to the whole